As achievers and overachievers, we are wired to keep the end goal in mind. To us, getting to the result is what matters ultimately. In this month's aha moment, I share how this principle of enjoying the journey came to me, why it's important to the end goal, and three simple actions that you can take when you find yourself consumed with the destination. It was a sunny afternoon in January, and I decided that I wanted to spend my afternoon at the beach. It was January, and I live in New England, so you can imagine how cold it was. But I was not about to let a little thing like freezing cold weather keep me from my happy place that day. So I jumped in the car, and I headed toward the beach. That's about an hour away from me. And all I could think about was getting to my destination and watching and listening to the waves wash up to the shore. There's something so centering and calming about that to me. So I headed toward the beach, and about halfway there, something inside said, "Enjoy the journey." And I felt like that came from my soul. So I started paying attention to the beautiful scenery along the highway. And by taking my mind off of the beach, off of my destination, I started to enjoy the journey. I started to feel that same sense of calm and peace and happiness that the beach usually provides me. I was getting that on the journey because I stopped thinking about the destination and started being in the moment. I was enjoying the journey. And the thing about it is that when I reached the beach, I was already in such a great place that being at the beach just added to that feeling. So I had an aha, and I want to share these three actions with you that you can take if you find yourself fixated on the destination and not enjoying the journey. These three things are: number one, pause to remember why you started. Yeah, remember your why. Why did you embark on the journey in the first place? What was it that you were hoping to have, to feel, to be, to do, to experience? And number two, notice where you are. Be present right in the moment. Notice what you are doing. Notice what you're learning. Notice who's with you. And notice the scenery around you. Notice. And number three, appreciate the milestones along the way, because you know what? Every step in the journey is a part of your success. So enjoy it. That's it for this month. Enjoying the journey. I'll be back next month with another aha moment. Until then, I wish you more joy, more purpose, and more fulfillment. And enjoy your journey. Bye.